if I was getting crossfaded, normally I would smoke for a little bit and then drink. It might ruin the high a little bit, but then the minute I get back into smoking, like I take a bong rip or a dab, I get way higher a little bit. Yeah.